Alright, level 8 time. Hopefully things go more smoothly than last time. We're in one of those disappearing bridge situations. Where are those things? Okay, do not jump on their propellers. The heck? What do they even do? They're not moving. Second crystal? Okay. Guess this was an optional path. These guys are just standing there. What the heck? Moving. Oh, these guys are moving. I guess they're pattern based. Really launch you. Yeah. They don't chase you or anything, you just move in the preset pattern. What did that do? Okay, got all rares. Why do I have a feeling this guy's gonna move right as I pass? Nope. Nothing? What? I guess this is the end? Oh no! No, no, no! Oh no, this sucks! Have to do this. still stay there? Does he attack the ball? No, he's not moving at all. Kind of weird. And that's it done. I'm gonna be making a no damage run, just quickly. Okay, next level. Level 9. Launching burrows. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, I thought he was gonna fall down. It's kind of boring. Hey, I was stuck. There's a rare there. First one. Ball must be in one of those crates. No, it's behind the crates. Yeah, what does that do? Okay. Oh, I got stuck in the crack there. I prefer my moving platforms without spikes. Oh, come on, leave me alone. Jeepers. Okay. Stupid spike platform. More launch bros. That was a sneaky pincer attack. Okay. Oh, I knew it. Why so many spikes? Ah, come on! Sometimes they seem to get a frickin' speed boost. Okay. Guess I have to go up to get back there. Alright, all rares, gonna try a no damage run. I feel like this one's gonna be rough. Man, you've just seen this. Well, the fast forward is a successful run, but I had to do this one a few times. I'm just glad it's done. This is world one. Jeez. Boss, world one. Okay. Hey, it's Tin and Kuna. I don't know which is which. I don't like this. I don't know what. Whoa! Oh, it's going way too fast! Ah, come on! It's kind of a cheap trick, man. You don't realize that the frickin' poison water is going up until you're. It's almost at you. See how fast it's going, man? Oh, Jesus. way too fast, man. Oh no. Oh jeez. Oh, come on. Come on, this is World 1. Could have gotten been a little bit more lenient on the player or something. Come on, camera! Now what? So it was all pointless. That's nice. This darkness is more than a bad thing. It is also a friend. Allow this one to help. Show me some energy crystals. I can channel their energy and open the way. So they were crystals. Where do I go? World select, I guess? Electricity, I guess? Oh no, conveyor belts. Alright. It's gonna be it for today. Next time, this new situation. It's gonna be some fun times. Bye, thanks for watching.